Farmer, edge of sanity, exploding muscle pumps, zen energy, razor focus, cycle, endurance, EMBRME, all candy. So, cycle, endurance, BASCULARITY, and pumps, blend, beta, BETA, ALANINE. 3.2 grams, CITRULINEMALATE, 8 grams, and light focus, NOTROPIC, ZENBRIN, SCELETIUM, TORTUOSUM, AURIAL parts, that's 25 mg. Razor Edge Focus, Caffeine ANHYDROS. $350. Energy Drink, Energy Drink Powder, THEOPROMINE, YOHIMBINEHCI5MG. RAUWOLSCINE 90%. 4MG BUR being K. Edge of Insanity, UZEMBRINSCELETIUMTORTUOSUMAARIAL parts, asterisk 25 mg combined, high grain top shell stimulus to achieve prolonged energy, zen, light, focus, endurance, and pumps that will make you never want to stop training. Edge will drive you to new personal records every time you use it. Cycle, endurance, FASCULARITY, and pumps blend provides NITRICOXIDE. Dual muscle pumps with added strength, power, and endurance, a powerful combination of 3.2 grams beta, BATA ALANINE, 8 grams CITRULINE, MALATE, a Gibbs Edge of Insanity, a premium pump blend that has UNPARALE LED to other products. Razor Edge Focus, 350 caffeine, ignited with a powerful blend of THEOPROMINE 5MG, YOHIMBEHCL 90%, 4MG, RAUWOLSCINE, Alpha ALPHA, Y, Bill Good Energy, 25MG, CNBR provides EUPHORIA endurance, in all around sense of well being during and after any type of workout. ZNDRN is the world's most well researched and clinically CLINICALY study asterisk SCALATIUMTORTUOSUM. It's moon and seen anxiety reducing improved COGNITIE function ability make it the best form of SCALETIUMTORTUOSUM on the market with self AFFIRMED. Generally recognized as safe GRAS status in the US. ZNDRN is an evidence-based BOTANICAL supplement that has been thoroughly studied for safety in EFFICACY and the CLINPRAHNESIVEPRECLINICAL clinical CLINICAL studies. When mixed with the right amount of high grade stimulus, THEOPROMINYOHIMBEHCL and alpha ALPHA YOHIMBE give users the highest level of EUPHORIA well being and razor sharp focus, much like the past best selling products that are no longer available. Edge of Insanity brings the feel good back into workouts. So, energy drink shoe cycle form Edge of Insanity, while candy 350 caffeine, energy drink, energy drink powder. Dollars or tail. Cheers, bitches. Almost gone. Done. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. We got weather report, weather book on my Nexus 5X smartphone for my right now. 52, feel like 52, mostly cloudy. Good, that should be crazy. Okay, air quality. Exposure to air hazards is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it is important to monitor air quality at this time. Precipitation rain. Today 0.03 inches. Barely 39.02 inches. UV, moderate 4 yellow. Wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen 3 low medium, yellowish green, light green. Pollen. Ragweed grass, today's condition, amount of pollen in the air for Saturday will be falling in a low range since the weather has a major influence on pollen, DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part to lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and evening, which tend to wash out the pollen. Observations so far today, high 64, low 79, yesterday high 61, low 37, average high 73, low 52, dew point 50 degrees, humidity 94%, so no high and low, pressure 30.14 inches, high 30.22 inches, low 30.12 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:52, more tire hook. Sink 3 in the morning to 7 in the morning and sink a month 3 or 4 hours. sunset at 6:32 p.m. The moonfall. Oh, I'm scared. The 10 days. My nose is just like that. Damn it. Yeah, I always turn that on my phone. I should have bought it off of it. Oh my god. God damn it. Jeez. I can't do it. Yeah, here. This place. Shit. Man, she really did a number on my goddamn phone. God damn it, man. She really did. Look at it. It's a lot broke. Yeah, look at it. Oh my god, dude. The 10 days. October 3rd through October 12th. So tonight, low 39, 60% chance of rain showers. If I can, I don't know. She really did the number on my phone. That's the same. When it's like that, it don't. I don't do good. God damn it. Oh my god. Unbelievable. You gotta be kidding me. What the? Alright, all I gotta do now. I can even get it back now. I don't do good when it's like that, that's for sure. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, I gotta get going. Well, I guess I gotta get rid of that part. I can't wait forever. I'm not gonna wait forever. Well, she don't wanna do the work. She'll start with her goddamn mom, my god. Wouldn't have to do no motherfucking work. Wouldn't be a disaster too. They're just a disaster. Oh my god, I can't even get my phone going. I probably gotta forget about it. Cause I cannot wait forever. I don't wanna reset it either. October 3rd to October 12th. So. Tonight, low 39, 50% chance. Oh, forget about it. I shouldn't even bother with it. So, tonight, little moon, night cloud 60%, 2 raindrops, picture emoji icon, and a description. God damn it. What a shit show. I'm gonna cut everything out of this show. Cloudy rain showers likely in the evening, then chance of rain showers after Monday. Lows in the upper 40s, east winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of showers and 60%. Sunday will be high 60, low 36, 50% chance of rain shower. That day. And the most important is Wednesday night. The description is patchy frost after midnight. Monday, high 63, low 43, sunny. And we have Monday day description, the most boring of that area of frost in the morning. Tuesday high 74, low 50, sunny. Wednesday high 79, low 47, sunny. Thursday high 69, low 42, sunny. Friday high 73, low 51, also sunny. Next Saturday high 78, low 54, sunny. Next Sunday high 78, low 53, low 56, mostly sunny. The next Monday high 74, low 58. So Monday 12 night picture emoji icon. You know, night cloud 30%, 5 raindrops. Monday October 12 night description, partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation 25%, low temperatures around 54 degrees, dew point will be around 55 degrees with average humidity 82% rate will be somewhere for so coldest night will be Sunday night, low 66, 30% chance of rain hours. And the coldest day will be Sunday, low 50% chance of rain. So YouTube one, comment down below, how is your weather? YouTube one, comment down below, how's your weekend so far? Well, even this, you know. I'm just saying, it's crazy. Well, if all this shit even be like this, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I wouldn't be shocked if I just talk about nothing. That's a bunch of bullshit. Laws urges people not to read the damn mess. That's the only insane part of that. His dad is the serious Democrat and the educator of credit you can imagine. On CBS 60 Minutes, I believe. Biggest shit show you can imagine. White House gives mixed signals on Trump's health. Trump testing positive. Starting to feel good. Trump tweet video. FREQUENT testing clinic. Insult Trump. INSULATE Trump from COVID. Trump received experimental antibody COVID-19 in White House. Long in denial confirms reality. Six person checks into the hospital as precaution. Detail look at the Rose Garden front. That's it. Cancellations will have another season. Coronavirus contract tracing from flight in the West. Pelosi. OPTIMISCIC. New deal of stimulus. That goes to border. FORGES ahead in lifting curbs and bars. They chair Trump in Minnesota at the last big hour before his last test. I am feeling well, President Trump. merges to tweet to followers and then contacting reporters about his caller. Diagnosis. PHYSICIAN. Podcast. COMMENTS. Phrases. Or comment phrases. Question on Trump's COVID-19 timeline. Post debate. Polled by not by. Fox. From 5 and 4 to 7 in Pennsylvania. Trump infection is part of an OMINOUS. National trend as cases rise in most states. More than 1,500 ALUMS of Rhode Island College sounded off against MUCONTONEYBARRETT Posterous nomination and letter. What is the gender wealth gap and what will it take to close it? Trump's health condition highlights gaps in the 25th Amendment. The bar slammed into a broken Washington. Now over New York, continue to see uptick in virus cases. U.S. CDC reports 860 coronavirus deaths. Latest news. Pentagon virus relief spending on an investigation. Better letter won't keep California from grim landmark. Man attempt to steal $6 million in PPP loan. Politics. Biden campaign races to adjust new uncertainty for Con Kansas Senate vote. Pressure on Florida Dems and rise in GOP voters. COLIDING crisis shake ahead chaotic campaign last month. Trump doctor ROSY COVID-19 ASSESSMENT dispute. Three White House journalists test positive for coronavirus. Products we can still can't buy because of pandemic. Trump tweets video TOUTING treatment miracle. Intention to return soon. Live update. Fact check claim that Trump positive COVID-19 test result is a con. Has no basics and facts. China treatment of UYGHUR Muslim sparks anger near new embassy site in London. Chris Christie hospitalized after being DIAG You know what I say, they recover, man. Recover, man. The 25 most famous person in Chicago. Garbage send message to Pakistan after better season end. Coin rights and infections. Electives. Three senators. Derailing Senate schedule. Why Trump's testing strategy is failing. Trump tries to QUELO COVID-19 concerns with video from the hospital. Trump speaking from Walter Reed Medical Center for the first time. I'll be back soon. With Trump hospitalized, more cases emerged from the White House. Timeline of Trump's report COVID DIAGNOSIS and treatment. New York surgeries. Trump said he's feeling better. That was like that. That's a bad sign during the text. Yeah. I really changed my format. This long context. I don't know. Google News, War News, and the Nexus Finance. You're lucky for anything.
Damn it.
Fuck 2001. Fuck this one. Fuck this one. The worst year of all time. NNAGORNOKARABAKH. New risk and old ethic conflict. I love that. It's gonna be on. President of AZERBAIJAN tells AMENIA to leave our territory and then the war will stop. AZERBAIJAN claims season village and fighting with ARNEIA. ARDOGAN, fucking ass, reckless intervention and friendly fighting in AZERBAIJAN in ARNEIA. Care rebels sign up to fight for AZERIF to feed them. COVID-19 sparks new east-west divide in Germany 30 years after REUNIFICATIN. Germany's far right REUNIFIE2 making it much stronger. History on screen. East Germany through its filmmaker's eyes. Best Germany yet. Mark 30 anniversary of REUNIFICATIN. Three decades after REUNIFICATIN, Germany's wonder how united are we. Coin race curbs revoke East Germany memories. MERKEL. News. What to know about Sean CONLY White House page by SICIAN White House SOWS. Confusion about Trump's condition as sources tell reporters next 48 hours will be critical. Reality burst the Trump word bubble. Dr. Q ANTAHMED Trump COVID-19 hotspot HOSPITALIZA Taylor doesn't mean he's serious ill. Expect his full recovery. When Donald Trump and COVID-19 just tell the truth to the American people. President Trump, COVID-19, the IAGNOSIS must PROMPT on turning points in U.S. response to him. Chris Wallace on the impact of Trump's COVID-19 DIAGNOSIS on the election. Post finds voters in two crucial states repealed by Trump's debate behavior. Another positive coronavirus test traced to presidential debate. Cleveland official says the OBSERVR view on Donald Trump's coronavirus induction. The debate was DBACLE. President's personal AGOY is also a moment of deep national reckoning. Barcelona into a broken Washington. A door busted open, a chaotic scene. A life taken. What the Breonna Taylor grand jury honor reveals. Grand jury recording release and beyond. Taylor case. John Taylor recording next door neighbor said police did not identify themselves with the raid. Said Cameron wouldn't tell why must seek charges against police who got search warrants. John Taylor grand jury case release. Alias officer COLLEAGUE. That's the news. That's the news. That's news. Oh, nuts. Who you tripping to the land? What do you say about coronavirus? COVID-19, leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus. It's not a conspiracy. Not a government lockdown, not a hoax, not fake news. Reality not being superior to Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump. Huge! So big fucking deal, huge. It's real around in that fantasy and fairy tale. So, yeah. Quarantine self-isolation shows the place following the federal rules. It's a global pandemic, literally in it together. The whole world, every single country, the whole United States of America, 50, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land for the loving God, send the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land for the loving God. Wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds with hot goddamn salty water. YouTube is YouTube land, wear a goddamn motherfucking mask. YouTube is YouTube land, goddamn motherfucking say 6 feet apart. Goddamn. YouTube is YouTube, goddamn motherfucking go to bed to do. So YouTube is YouTube land, you do not have to donate blood. Bless us, Phil. Bigger than coronavirus, it's a big in mental coronavirus, COVID-19, mental pandemic, still blood shortage. Channel News 4 St. Louis, Missouri, they talk about it. More Donald, CBS News talk about you don't need blood, so it's easy. So the Western News, the Western News, California, Arizona, MTD State, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nebraska, North Dakota, South Dakota, Las Vegas, Nevada, you know, Texas. Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Republic Conservative Governor Line. Most of my Georgia Republican Conservative Governor Line is off the numbers. Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast is wondering if Ohio Governor is a real Republican Conservative. I'm wondering. We're not wondering about who's a real deal, the Republican Conservative Governor, the Governor of Maryland. Florida. New Orleans, Louisiana, and Tennessee, and Kentucky. YouTube is YouTube money, you don't have to donate, but if you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. And if you ever donate blood, it will give you information details so you can do your blood. Deadpool 1, Radar, Deadpool 2, Unrated, YouTube VHS also, Hartman, Badass 3. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Love you, we need you, want you. Heroes, essential workers, frontliners, badasseries, kickasseries, supers, the real deal. Need to be the person of the year of 2020. Hell yes, I'm in points. Yes, please. So here we go. Let's get into it. Bam's badass motherfuckers. The drink form. Let's do it. Nathan Brown, they make me proud every single day, you know, the whole year or two going on. They're great. They're great. Yeah. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, registered quad, ambulance, 911. Fire department, all law enforcement. We have the federal, state, FBI, state police, local police, county police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, CAA, all military branches, Army, Air Force, you know, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard, Marines. Yeah, east west to huge military hospital ship. Navy. Battersea, the best of the best, bright of the brightest, smart of the doctors. Right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. It's car workers, Walmart workers, Amazon workers. Post out mailman person. My dad delivered the mail. Mailman. My dad's wife worked at the building office. YouTube YouTube, please support small businesses. My older sister's business, small business, is the great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, County, Florida, Illinois, Clay County, just a game. You can hear a baby, you must be 21. So I thought YouTube YouTube a baby, you must be 21. Text, Facebook, you know, call, you know, social media, you know, email, Gmail, Hotmail, whatever, you know, you could be your baby, you know, wear a mask, 6 feet apart, social distancing, you know, your baby, you know, you could be your baby. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We got. You know, we got teachers, daycare workers, babysitters. All the makers, factories. QVC, American Grocery Stores. We got veterans, nursing homes. Meat plants, I forgot to mention them. You know, farmers, plexiglass, you know, meat plant workers, pepperoni workers, bankers, farmers, barbarians, museums, social workers, psychologists, therapists, people who help domestic violence victims, you know, drugstore, pharmacy, Rite Aid, CVS, Walgreens. That is who's here, and we appreciate it. Walmart, treatment, work up there. That is who's here, and we appreciate it. Verizon, treatment, work up there. Well, we got gas stations could be in store. We have Casey Clay's in Illinois. We have 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip, Pilot. We got Semis, Truckers, Truck Stops. We got Pick Pack Roses, Kroger's. We have Save a Lot Prices, Beer Brother, IGA. We have Dollar General, Dollar Green, Target, all of these Big Town, Big City, FMO, Lambert, Deepbird, Smith. We have fast food restaurants, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiz on Insane, Kobe, Chobe's, Bandanas, TJ Friday, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike's Subs. We have Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's. We have Emo's Pizza, Clayson, Illinois, Casey's. We have Pizza, Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesar's. We have Kappa Joe's, right? Long John Silver Lobsters. We have Del McAllister's, Jay McAllister. We have Clayton Wilmington Steakhouse. We have White Castle, no, Crystal White Castle, Checkers Rally, Paul Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We have Panda Bear, Panda Express, Chick-fil-A, Popeyes, Church Chicken, Cane's Chicken, Sonic. Always forget to mention that. Smoothie King. We got Arby's, Wendy's, KFC. You know, we got IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, Tiki Dairy Queen, Red Robin, Baskin Robbins. That is three. Think I'm pretty sure Culver's and on this Steak and Shake. We have Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Krispy Kreme been open all the time around the sign. You know, that is three things that I'm pretty sure. Well, we need a Krispy Kreme Hot Fresh Donuts for 2020 graduation year. We have Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. We have that, right? Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, you know, Bob John's, Little Caesars, Pit Express. We had Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrels, IHOP's, Fantasy Singers, pretty sure Culver's Wonders, Steak and Shake, Fantasy Singers, pretty sure I'm gonna need a Milton, Krispy Kreme, Hot Fresh Donuts, we're gonna go, Nurses, Doctors, Air Doctors, Eye Doctors, Dentists, Clinics, Hospitals, ER, Surgeons, Helicopter, Rescue Squad, Ambulance, 911. Fast food restaurant, they protest. Love it out here, man. Have a day, many day, family day, day. Agree with my mom. Look up, catch a one. Mom, this everybody will need pre-K. 12. Dinner, superintendent, principal, you know. All the kids doing this, if you have to go in-person school. That's what you need. That's what everybody needs. Masks, gloves, goggles, shields. You know, shield, hand soap, well, gowns, hand soap, I don't know. What? Test, contact tracking, what doctor, Lindsay Fauci, what Dr. Burks want, Democratic old bully behavior critics, Jimmy Carter, Bill Clinton, Harry Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Pelosi, Schumer, Biden, Harris, what they want, they get. Test the test, well, temperature test, Pepsi glass. So nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopter rescue squad, ambulance 911. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, maintenance soap, hand soap, test the test, temperature checks, taxi glass, hospital beds, and invaders. Trump needed the Defense Act, my dad said that's what they did in World War II. All main makers, factories, batteries, recyclers, and purchase. All we need in 1 year. QVC America Grocery Store, the mass I demand, woman control, vlogs, Tommy Carpenter's vlogs, and many, many more. YouTube one, keep on making masks. We're routing that many fears. So common sense. It's like everything you feel the same. Don't be stupid. The shirts, the hoodies, the masks, comes where they come, the tax and all the love before some stupid is stupid does. My dad said World War II will listen. New generation, no one has ever. We'll have a guy relating on my fingers. That's Phil. We made a video about prison, main channel, new channel, course I've given. Have to make a new video about prison because coronavirus and COVID-19. Talk about state, federal, and middle Americans in prisons. Most of my majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, Asian Americans, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, bisexual. Well, corruption, the lineup, no DNA, no. He, she, say, greedy, hate, mental health, hospital. My mom, all life clicking on them, my mom said, alien will come on Earth, because it's human beings, and they're human beings, shit. And then you have of China, they want to crush Hong Kong, they hate Hong Kong. The China, India, borderland, the land that drawn the nuclear weapons. And you got China, the races, they hate Muslims, secret camps, hate the people, censorship, no freedom, the same thing like North Korea, and their people tortured, call it American. But that's I'm bet. So, India, India versus China, land, borderland, nuclear weapons, that drama. They're going at each other, nuclear weapons. Then, it's the same thing. They're racist, they hate Muslims, citizenship laws. And America Got Talent Season 2, champions, March or April. India Discord, they won. Of course, guys don't really know about India. But my dad said a big part of India is poor welfare, probably homeless. Tries to bring back to India. Poor welfare, probably homeless in prison because they can't afford to buy tries to bring the loving God, put homeless in motels and hotels. Isabel does a great job talking about work class people don't like poor welfare, probably homeless. No, people don't like no class taxpayers, poor welfare, poverty, homeless. We have Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri. Kent, Matt Chambers, Laura, Moses, St. Harris, Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Hero, Sonny, Joy, Meg McCain, Rat Day Update. You get a better podcast, man, I was gonna lose it on my own. So, no, Red Say Up. So, YouTube is YouTube, what you need to do is three things. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Red Say Update, YouTube podcast, subscribe button, notification bell. Red Say Update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes. You know, $5. YouTube is YouTube, one. YouTube, YouTube, I know. Google, YouTube, social media, bitching and crazy. Fuck. I know $5 hard. It's all during coronavirus. So, days. Monday to Friday, NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. East, 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube, YouTube, 18, 12. I don't even know. But YouTube, YouTube, my age is on the comment down below. Let's talk about this, figure out what's going on in the future, stuff like that. So, it's true, of Legacy Season 3 will be the beginning of 2021, you know, the beginning in June. Is it true that Netflix got to buy and save the Vampire Diaries, and it will be the end of 2021? Without that new parent, we know the sad news. You know, it's true, you know, Liz McGuire, but, you know, I mean, Harry Duff and then, but, you know, Sam, you know, whenever the new season we got here, it will be over, you know, we do. McGuire said to, Harry Duff, Harry Duff said it will be, you know, 2021, you know, of TV Land Yonder summer show. Speaking of that, TV Land Yonder summer show, Harry Duff, a spin-off. Then speaking of Harry Duff, you know, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube Plus only. When will there be the new Rogue McGuire? Why is that Disney Plus and Star Wars and Mandalorian? Star Wars season Mandalorian will be October 20th. It's a Friday day after that. All, you know, Fridays, how long is it? But Star Wars Mandalorian season 2 need to be right here right now because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, separation, show the place for all of us. I want you to be safe if I come. We're in the middle. Look at this. That is. So, and Star Wars movies, Han Solo, Star Wars story on Netflix, but promotes all there, you know how we do all Disney cartoon movies, the old Disney cartoon movies. So we need to finish James and I Peach, Bloody Halloween, Frankie Weenie, and Nightmare for Christmas. Man, I gotta check that, I should be there, play that, hopefully the second one there, and new Liz McGuire here. The sport small YouTubers in YouTube link. Number one energy drink product review, two bands of review, subscribe and ring the bell. Number one food product review, cabin drink, cut dirty, figure out. Subscribe and ring the bell. Badass 3 second memory, we appreciate it. Congratulations, happy, proud of the earned and deserved it. Steverville, 1,000. Google, YouTube, Paycheck, Google AdSense, you know, ads, and partner program, all of them. Earn and deserve it, congratulations, proud of what we do. So, subscribe, click notification bell. Mad Ward, Verb Nerd, Backhoe Junkie, Jason, Screaming Energy, all for tape doing the same, what we need. The review is back, thank God for all the time. Teens, Queens, Godfather, and Godmothers, go right now. Wineco did the show right now, Last Waste, Lisa Nova, Ricker 24, Paper Lilies, The Hill, the Hill 88, and Size Fox. We have Mogul 69, Speed Conkey, Robot Band, No Bigger. So Google, YouTube, they spin in my YouTube channel. Theories go because of Monster Ultra Violet, because it's a lot of part. I lost the point in program because of that apocalypse. We'll talk about that. Google Plus Hangout. I miss Google Plus Hangout. Texting. I miss Google Plus Hangout. YouTube Live streaming. Fantasy saving news. I appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product review. Two pairs of views. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Exclusive energy. YouTube, YouTube, and YouTube sauce only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube, YouTube, follow. Sure. No. For now. Number one food product review. Glad you guys get targeted. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm the energy drink. American energy. YouTube is an atheist on the drive and energy drink. YouTube is an atheist on the stand on the website. YouTube is an atheist on the website. Please support small businesses. Why I make YouTube videos? Because bored, depressed, tired, you know. The cold, the fall, the winter, get warm, and I got the doing my heat blanket, got that last night. Got the other one from last year, whatever hell, you know, doing that stuff. No, we do. So, trying to get toasted and all as well. So, summertime is screwed and fucked. Something to do, hobby, and it's fun. That's enough for the news. That's me. Not on this. I don't know if there will be any much of a, people can hear me, so, but I'm not about that. So, well, some of them might have got some rain. Suck-ass kickers report. Geeky Dairy Queen, Cookie Butter, Funky Milkshake, I don't know, 30 seconds and all that, I don't know, maybe fresh, no. So tonight, I gotta eat sausage spaghetti, I just forgot to send them, organic Great Value ground cinnamon, and the butter will be organic Horizon butter, sweet cream and salted real butter, all butter, and Great Value sugar junk, Great Value water. Snack dessert, I don't know, I might do my Blizzard, should see if they have pumpkin pie Blizzard, they said, well, I'm gonna have a pumpkin shortage. But, moving on that one, or birthday cake, my dad went, last Sunday, food shop, we went all around, before on one day, had birthday cake pie, so I had chocolate, it was like that, but, you know, the number one food priority, which I just said, birthday cake, you should go to perfect, you know, and set out and stuff that way, mama's pretty sure, usually, piece of cutter, pie by pie, so, you know, cut them up and eat them and all of that. Marie Callender, These are all Marie counties too. So named. But we had $52 in some channel. Like, oof. Yikes. So I'm not sure. Marie counter, chocolate brownie, cream pie, then you have Marie counter, southern, south, pecan pie, you know. Kind of, you know, it's like pecan pie, and, you know, people know that pie for hot and cold in the freezer, you know. So, yeah. Who knows? So, YouTube producer, comment down below, breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, McDonald's, you know, DJ, Derek, on Subway, Krispy Kreme, whatever, comment down below, So, yeah. So, I'm going to catch one Charbon Peanuts. Snoopy, I think it's a Yellowberg, I think Woodstock. And this is a workforce. It took forever, but look at this. Heavy, big, and all the above, but look at that. So this is awesome, 30,000. Halo, YouTube. Didn't I tell you about that? Maybe that was off the show. Because Halo got a 15. I think I already told you about that. So they've been putting on all the above. 30,000. But there's a 40,000. But there's even more and more and more. But yeah. The higher number is 100,000. I could do the 40,000. I don't know. But this will work for. It's like D-U-R-L. It's like a big, like a case or whatever. And like a sign. This is incredible. I was channeling news for something. I don't know. It's like that. And here's my Amazon. They have tons of these. Again, more of them. Like that. I don't know. That came out April this year. Well, I don't know. This might came out this year too. I don't know. But yeah, let's go with Netflix. Let's go with Netflix. We're gonna go with play. Go with championship. We got college football. If we can, we're gonna go with that. And call. And this big place that you call football, Virginia beat him big time and bad. But then again, I guess that's expected. I mean, before us, I need to do a lot of stuff on blown up in a big, like, in the top 10 US today, every day, but Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, spotlight. We do have fucked up stuff on here. So number 10, COCNEON. Together, number 10, everything together. Number 9, The Good Place. We can put that on the show. Caught up. 8, Went Force. 7, and The British Baking Show. 6, Welcome to Sun and Death. 5, ENOLA Homes. I got a watch a little of that, but I gotta watch on it. 4, Women in Paris. Maybe people will help me do that, because that's the creator from Yanni. Who made all that. 3, Outpost. And then, that might be that new movie. Wow, that's crazy. Netflix. 3, Ratchet, ARTHEAD. 1, Murder, America. But I'm gonna throw they had something like that in the sense. They're blowing up and taking it. Top 10 TV shows.
TV shows.
Bitches, TV shows, bitches. The Duchesses. Man, there's all kinds of stuff. The top 10 TV shows. Number 10 NFL. Gotta do it for him, I guess. T-T puffer. It's pretty blown and big. What do you think it is? Oh, I'm dead blown. What's up? Number 9, C-O-B-R-A. No, Cobra K-A-I. Not just Cobra Kai. Cobra Kai. Okay. Number 8, Jurassic World. C-A-R-T-A-C-U-S. Cartoon, 7 Parkers, 6 C-O-C-O-N-E-L-N, 5 The Good Place, 4 Wentworth, 3 The Great British Baking Show, 2 Emily in Paris, number 1 Ratchet, R-A-T-C-H-E-D, crazy. I gotta do the own break, well, can C-S-C-H, no, I gotta do that. They got the Umbrella Academy, and it's super really easy, and it's a problem that really, what is that? What's your favorite? Got Evil on there. The top 10 movies!
The nominated movies, bitch.
Stranger in Fiction, you can put Calm Down Below. Five Radar! No, oh, it's a big one. I saw that was rated R. The 10, The Boy Band. Very unique. Number 9, The Social Dilemma. I want to do that because I still recommend it. What's this? Vampires vs. the Bronx. 7 Real Steel with Hugh Jackman. I don't know. I kind of thought they might have the second one. I don't know. And number 6, Bad Teacher. Unrated. That'd be like I think of any things. I want to watch that. 5 Yoga Bear, it's an old cartoon. Ben Afford, I think he's Yogi and Boo Boo. And Justin. Anyway. 4th, Welcome to Sudden Death. 3 E-N-O-L-A Homes. 2 Outpost. American Murder, The Family. Oh, this is a good one. Oh, the truth. Nuts, right? Crazy. A lot of craziness. A lot of craziness. Don't it charge. Took forever to get a charge, though. Doing a good job, isn't it? But sure that, that's pretty simple, but you know, the Halo things, Wild things, I did a good job on my own thing. Oh yeah, future videos will comment down below what you think about it, what you think about it. Chicago Cubs, one run. They said Miami Marlins, you know. Postseason, they don't lose. So, they do not lose. So, you know, one run in half a month. Crazy, you know. Chicago, I mean, San Luis colonists couldn't do nothing. Well, they, I think they, yeah, they won game one, but they have this white blonde, I don't know. Cubs could, yeah, I don't know, it looks familiar. Cubs could get him back. So they start back up Monday. It will be Houston Astros versus Oakland A's. I want the Oakland A's to win. They don't set up pitching thing. That will be 3:07. 3:07 p.m. Central. So 4:07 p.m. Eastern is what? 1:07 p.m. So then we have on TBS here 7:07 p.m. Central, 8:07 p.m. Eastern, and 5:07 p.m. Pacific. New York Yankees versus Tampa Bay Rays. Gerrit Cole versus Blake Snell. There we go with the tubers schedule. He's gonna have to open it to be known. I say care is just 7-5 again. New York Yankees versus Tampa Bay Rays to be known. But Tampa Bay Rays, they have Tyler Glass now. You know, you want me to. So yeah. But it will be with it. Is it Fox Sports? I don't know. The National. But 6 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. I am Marlins versus Atlanta Braves. No pitchers. Then we have 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. No Padres versus Dodgers. No pitchers. I think Brewer. So I keep. And I think it might. I don't know. I think he got game one of that. It might be him. The final. So, also the Lakers won. The Miami Heat 2. And LA, you know, Los Angeles Lakers 90%. Looks like King James, LeBron James, for the win. Bob Howard's on here. He won the game. And we got so, YouTubers, they need to become double. Let me think about all of it.
What do you think?
And you took your comment down below and saying, my president, I think Donald Trump. Yeah, we do. It's for everybody who touched. Archers. Coming home already. Wow. He was gonna stay there 1 in the morning. Like that. We're gonna do hard work. Stay there at noon. Like that, you know. I don't know what's gonna happen. I think presidential debate. Thank you. presidential debate, I mean vice president, will be Wednesday. Gonna be, you know, Biden, I mean, Pence and Harris gonna be 12 feet apart. My dad said that there shouldn't be no debates because, you know, as he said, it's already decided and, you know, set, stone and all of us. These people made their mind, they know, they voted all of them. You know, it's like that, you know. There's winner, you know. Election. So, YouTubers, you should calm it down, dude. What do you think about that, you know? Who do you want to be president? What about the House of Representatives, Congress, senators, governors, mayors? We want Democrats, we'll be hating our critics, we want to go to the conservatives. So, about this time. That's crazy, you know. Yeah. And I hope Trump will get better as soon as possible, you know, like that. Don't wish that hell on nobody, you know. So with everything, you know, yeah, gotta get the benefit of doubt all the above, you know, it's whatever, you know, be very, very, very angry. It's like that, you know, I just wonder, I don't know, because I guess I'm gonna do essay update, YouTube. It was just a YouTube podcast, I don't know. Definitely hair can change. Oh well. I don't know, I gotta look at the headphones, it wasn't loud. YouTube your 18 songs on rated changes 1. And you got YouTube on rated per minute. I don't know if it's second. It's kind of like, kind of similar to each other. Yeah, you got Max. I got the Stranger Vibe and Home Invasion and stuff like that. You know, we're doing. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I got Borderlands. You can be unrated. 8 films on life, all I do for the production. So, like here, Wish of Libraries, you know, big libraries, but, you know. But, here, I need to watch it. Death Race, you can be unrated. It's 2, 1, 3. And the third one's not. Well, like that, I'd be watching for a minute. Alright, so. Apologize to God, I missed. That's the same. YouTube again. And these! It's almost done, too. Man. Well, I get more. All the other kinds, I don't know about them kinds. Yeah. Yeah, blue lemonade. Cherry bombs, blue lemonade, yeah. Jungle juice. Oh, it can be weird. Yeah, kiwi. Grapefruit oranges, I don't know. Strawberry water, no, popsicle. Not a fan of watermelon.